Now, a suspected ATM arson on the campus of UC Davis. KCRI3's Richard Sharp is live from the HD newsroom. Rich, what are investigators saying about this right now?
Well, the fire department says this is likely the work of an arsonist, and now they've the federal authorities to help out in the investigation. Now, the ATM that was burned was part of a Bank of America in Davis on the UC Davis campus. The groundskeeper noticed the flames before 6 a.m., called the fire department. The fire was quickly extinguished, but take a look at what they found nearby, a broken glass container. Fire department believes that could have been a Molotov cocktail. Since the ATM is part of a bank, it's considered a federal crime, and the FBI and ATF have been notified now. This is the second arson they've had in the last several months. Back on April 30th, a coffee kiosk was burned, and the very next day, a suspicious device was found at another coffee kiosk. At this point, they're not connecting the crimes, but they'll be looking into that possibility. Now, the ATM fire from this morning was set in an area that is heavily used by students. They are reviewing surveillance video and have closed those ATMs for the rest of the day. The very latest coming up tonight at 5. For now, reporting the HD Newsroom, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.